artificial intelligence is having huge impacts on society today. Whenever something has huge impacts, whenever something's powerful, it can be powerful to the good or powerful to the bad, or have the potential to be good and bad at the same time. Some of these issues can be subtle. For example, AI systems can be complex. AI decisions can sometimes be inscrutable. They might be difficult to explain or understand. This may cause AI systems to be used in inappropriate ways.
AI, artificial intelligence, it's a field. It's actually a relatively young field. It's about science and engineering, developing machines that can simulate some human intelligence. Now we have, you know, the computer hardware, GPUs, and we have large amount of data, and we have a new architecture and algorithms, and everything coming together. So now we're really in the sort of the unprecedentedly exciting time for AI. So AI generally, there are like two types. There's strong AI, like artificial general intelligence, basically is the area like looking at machines that think, act like humans. And then there's the weak or narrow AI, so which look at specific tasks.
Any subject that you wish to discuss, there's probably a role for AI to help advance that field. If one is making decisions about who to invite for a job interview, or whether to give somebody a loan, or whether to give somebody parole in court, these are all life-affecting decisions. And we have to understand how these decisions are being made and whether there are disparate impacts of any sort or there's discrimination of any sort in the decisions that get made using AI. To be able to understand this, one needs people who understand the technology as well as people who understand the societal impacts, the social scientists, the ethicists, etc. At the University of Michigan, we have some of the world's best AI researchers, and we're working at the cutting edge of AI. But we also have experts in almost every discipline trying to work together to be able to make the most beneficial use of AI for finding new cures, finding new materials to preserve our environment better. This is something that Michigan is really good at in terms of bringing experts together and just